Here is Knighton, his first ever indoor race. But now Knighton gets into his running, he's working really hard. He's the man in yellow there, Erriyon Knighton for the USA, still only 20 years old, comes around the bend, picks up Zeze outside him, drives towards the line. Here is he going to get there by much of a margin? He pulls away over the last few strides, 20.21 is the fastest time in the world this year. That is some indoor debut. Wow.